I mean, they're young, athletic, talented, you know. So all I wanted to do today especially was make the right play, you know. Got the ball, saw the double team, moved the ball. We did a great job as a team moving the ball around the perimeter. There's multiple highlights of us, you know, giving it to the person who passed it in to me, giving it back, and we move it all around the horn, around the arc, and we get a great shot at the end. So, you know, it's about winning. You know, it doesn't matter. Like I said, we're working for the playoffs next year. Even though we can't make it this year, why not start the work right now? So we're doing a great job of getting that ball movement going. Just finding ways to win. You know, one of those nights where the team who was tougher was going to win, and we came out on top.
Right, it's like your mind as you saw Wade lining up that last shot.
I mean, I had a lot of good looks at it. I mean, we had three pump fakes to look at it and say which one he was going to take. So, you know, Josh was just playing aggressive defense, you know, and he's an all-time legend at that. So, but we got very fortunate. You know, usually when you're on your last dance, you know, the basketball guys give you a three to go in. But, yeah, like I said, we toughed it out the whole game. We played really well. Found a way to win.
What are you going to do with this jersey?
I'll probably put it in my office. I like looking at it, you know. Those are memories I like to do. I'm not a guy who really looks for jerseys or stuff like that. You know, I'm not a guy who taking pictures with legends and stuff, but it's always great that I have pictures of me playing against them. But certain guys like D. Wade and Dirk, I take a little more pride in having, so I'm very honored to have both of their jerseys.
Cole, what changed at halftime, especially defensively? I mean, they were getting whatever they wanted in the first half and the second half. You guys
kept them off the boards more. I think we did a great job of keeping them off the boards in the second half. Played with a little more intensity. Recently, we've just been a team that seems to be just getting by in the first half. And if we're close in the first half, we seem to come back in the third quarter. So obviously, it's not a trend we want to continue. But it was something that worked out in our favor tonight.
Did tonight a night that Dario showed really what he can do when he's rolling and the positive effect that he can have with you guys, just the way that he played?
I think, you know, Dario was great tonight, not only offensively, defensively. I thought he did a good job of being around everywhere and just, you know, being a disruptor. But I think this was a team win. You know, if you look at our box score, you look at everything, you just see a lot of guys contributing. And that's the kind of culture we need to build here, is that regardless of the situation, you know, everyone understanding their role, everyone understanding the opportunity when they're put in, and making the most of it.
Ryan said there was a lot of yelling at halftime, perhaps on his part. I mean, that was his implication. Is that a fine line he has to walk, being a real positive guy and a real communicator, at the same time, if he feels like the situation calls for it, getting on you guys?
I mean, I think Ryan has shown who he is. You know, he's a very positive, like you said, uplifting, positive, you know, guy. But, you know, when he goes into those modes of, you know, really trying to get into us about what he's trying to see on the court and what he expects of us, you know, it hits differently, you know, because you know who he is. So when he gets in that mode, he gets in that attitude, that mood, you know this is serious. And, you know, we've responded every time he's came in here and asked us to rise up to the challenge.